Iya.
Depends where is the opposite player are and how fast you wanna go.
Yeah.
Oke, okay, jadi yang dijelaskan oleh Bang Ale tadi adalah kita harus berpikir pertama apa yang kita akan lakukan. Yang kedua adalah kita bisa menggunakan kombinasi.
Dikolongin aja. Ayo, baby. Simone membawa bola yang diberikan kembali kepada Alessandro Del Piero.
They usually always qualify, but Indonesia has never qualified for the World Cup. So what can the country do to qualify for the World Cup, yeah, you know, in regards to player development or whatever? What can Indonesia do?
Okay. Win the group stage and reach the qualification. This is the real answer. In order to go deep, of course, player development is really, really important. It's really, really important. Create a good environment, create a good coaching staff, a good mentality, and this is from the person, the people that organize stuff. And this is mean federation, teams, coaching staff, and all the managers that are around. On the other way, there are the players. The player have to desire, with passion and heart. We'll keep going to say these words, but this is really the keys. Not only in football, in every kind of things that you want to achieve at the top level. If you want at the top level, you need to give something more. And more, and more. Because this is how, of course, the things. We are talking about football, this is the most popular sport in the world. And the spots on the top are not growing, they're always the same. What is growing is all the countries like Indonesia that they didn't make it for the first time, or other countries that made it for one time only, they want to be there. So yeah, it's, you need investment, of course, you need player development, and you need a proper direction, by everyone to reach that. It has to be a real target for everyone. It's not easy to do it. But of course, you can only improve. Because if you didn't make it once, it's, you know, you need to try again. You need to dream it and find a way that this dream becomes true.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Ali. See you soon. Terima kasih juga, Al Sihar.
Terima kasih, Al Sihar.